You can already see a difference in your legs just from that one meal.
Yeah.
The difference posing there?
A little bit.
In terms of like, it's a little bit more to hold on to?
A little bit. Mm-hmm. Still like a four.
Just four.
Yeah, still feel like a four. Yeah. It's mid-sixth from nowhere, mate. Yeah.
Let's do the same meal again. Because have you got the cream rice or?
I've got rice.
Rice, cooked.
Cooked, yeah.
125?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's run that. You probably have just a little bit of sugar before. I'd rather get the bigger meal in now. Yeah, a little bit more time to digest that. There's a lot of room we can move there. I don't think it's not possible to fill in this position.
Right, so we've had pre-judging, and the kind of feedback is that condition would peak, absolutely peeled. Just need to get a little bit fuller for the night show. So you've seen the meal I had prior to this. This meal I'm going to have 125 rice. I'm going to have 50 grams of chicken. I'm going to put 50 grams of honey on it, and also I'm going to have 3 square bars, 50 grams of tempa sticks, anabolic tempa sticks, and I'm going to have 5 Oreos. Right, so this is the meal. I've got 5 Oreos, 50 grams of tempa sticks, 3 square bars, 50 grams of chicken, 125 rice, 50 on it, and we're going to put 10 grains of salt on it.
Here we go, the pit bull's coming now.
From a fucking charge of pit bull. Still got jokes on. It's on.
Yeah. What time is it?
10 past.
10 past 4.
I reckon we can still get away with putting a little bit more sugar in.
Yeah.
Stomach's fucking flat.
Have you got any more of those haribo left?
Yeah.
What we'll do is let's go.
We're psycho mobile on 10 past 6, mate. They're fucking
here. Let's go.
Let's go an hour before.
Yeah.
So basically, maybe when we start heading out there, an hour before, we'll go the rest of those Haribo.
Yeah.
The Rice Krispie Squares, and then it's a little bit more sodium.
Okay.
And just keep on drinking water. This is changing quick.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your glutes are so much sharper as well. It's fucking mad.
Blood is filling out.
Variations in his chest.
Yeah.
One needs blood.
Yeah. If they want it better tonight, they're fucking getting it.
That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Different. Come on.
Fuck you now. This is nuts. Bro, your body's changing so quick.
Fucking hell. What the shit. My God, this is 1 to 5 Oreos. Carved out back end. Right, we're still filling up for the finals. We've 1 hour pre-stage now. So we're gonna do a good handful. Tang fastics.
Get a little bit spicy.
We're gonna do 3 square bars. That's 9 square bars yet so far. I'm gonna do 8 grains of salt. Let's get it, man.
Yeah.
So, square bars in.
Weird shit in my time.
It was because we had salty.
It was because we had tequila, that, wasn't it?
What was that? I bet that's a dry
up. It's alright.
Is that when you go fucking seaside and then get loads of that tackle in your mouth from sea?
Oh, well, that's up.
Yeah. Yeah. I nail these now.
In the next an hour and 20, we'll know. Yeah. We're Olympia, babe. It's madness, isn't it? All that work, all that sacrifice, all that hustle.
Pay off.
It's all for this moment, man.
Where you started.
A little place called Leeds. Leeds Town Hall. Four British titles later. Multiple international shows. Putting the graft, putting the hours. All boils down to this. This is the dream come true moment, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is the chasing the dream moment.
Where it happens.
Got my two babies there, got my mates there, got my wife there, got my family there, my friends there. Just gotta fucking finish strong. Slay David.
Let's do it.
Expose him. But first, get some square bars. That's the anabolic secret. Nah, I feel good, man.
Good.
Hyped up, stomach feels flat, feel peeled. Feel like I'm filling out, getting bigger. You know, I'm on a journey, man. Destination Olympia. So guys, it's been a madness. It's been a mad journey, you know, so obviously I left my wife, my kids, my family at home, my businesses about a week ago, decided to make the trip to Dubai. Did the first couple of weeks with Pav out there. He saw the work rate, you know, everybody saw the work rate out there. Not easy, man, you know. Anybody who's been following me for a minute knows I'm very much a family man and they're my world. So for me, 10% out of the situation, it took a lot, but it's what we needed. You know, like I said many times before, champions, they have to sometimes break their home environment and take themselves to a training camp just to, you know, get that greatness. And, you know, we're putting the work in Dubai, man, and it's going to be showcased in an hour's time. Let's fucking get it.
Big man David, falling asleep on us.
I'm fucking asleep. Fucking pretty bad.
Stage. Fucking overall time, baby.
Ready to fire off. Fired up. We after these. Are we on after this?
Let's go, Rob!
Yeah. Exactly, please go back to the line. Now, people. So, actually, Pascal and Giuseppe, please to the side of the stage, on the side.
Thank you. Well, Rob.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the Blazers in fourth place. Giuseppe Zangarella.
Quite the venue, obviously. I'm absolutely gassed. Absolutely gassed. Never in my wildest dreams think I'd be going to Mr. Olympia this year. You know, went out to Dubai, training camp were a madness, put in the work and the results show. You know, I beat an ex Mr. Olympia. Steve was fucking, everybody's crying, man. All emotional and shit.
True.
My kids got on stage. Our crew's got the sword. I don't know where he's gone with that. He'll be chopping some man up. But listen, guys, big love for watching. I'll see you guys at the meal. Let's eat like kings.
Yeah. I'll bribe money. I'll take a chunk of heads off and get it.
I forgot about the prize money, so I'll go and pick the fucking check up. Might pay for my fucking food shopping bill in Dubai. Done about 10 bags in Dubai. Bummer, yeah. Yeah, mate. The tournament's mate, I'm going to pick my check up, Ian. I fucking thought that might.
I'll come with it.
Is it my turn to pay this week?
It is.
My man.
And I'm going to have double
my
steak.
My man. I'm going to have a fucking beef burger.
It ain't no Cali Cruise burger. If you're in the bars area, check us out. Ain't no Cali Cruise burger, but listen, we've got the Centro burger, we've got double fries, and we've got a pizza coming. So, ketchup, mate. Can we have loads of, please? Plenty. It's been a minute. We're going in. All the gang's going in. This is the Mr. Olympia ticket. We won the Olympia ticket, now we eat like kings.
Jesus.
That's good. My boy, lad. Nice, son. What you got, big boy?
A banana.
Yeah.
A garlic bread. And I'm waiting for my chips.
And chips as well.
Oh.
Victory fighters.
Yeah,
I want to rock.
Yeah,
Here he is.
What are you going to put on the table? I'm not
pizza,
exactly going to eat it.
Centro burger, double chips. Big feast tonight. Is that yours, Bob? Is that yours? What is it, Bob? What
do we call it? Board off of that.
No, man. Kelly, what you got? What you got?
What is
What's it called? Freak. What you got, Big Dog's not wasting no time. Look over there. Look over there, yeah.
A sweet and free shake.
Breathe, son. Breathe. Have a little taste, all right?
Let Daddy have a drink.
His face. Have a taste.
He's giving you that out of his mouth.
No, I'm not. Let's try this. Who's ordering the other one?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear darling. Happy birthday to you.
Ready?
Hip
hip! Hooray! Good job. Wish them truth and anything. Wish them truth.
Well, guys, wrapping this one up. We did have to do everything we said we're going to do. You know, I couldn't have done it with Callum's help. Been nothing but short of amazing, you know. Like I said, just took all the pressure off. You know, I can't recommend him enough, you know. Great friend and a great, great coach. And, you know, together I think we're going to be a crazy team. Crazy team. And there's going to be big things to come, you know. We've got the Olympia ticket. Come December, it's going to be a movie. It's going to be a movie. So, we're celebrating this long process with the people that matter. That's the main thing. I've got my family, my friends here. You know, like I said, it's been a journey. I appreciate everybody's support for watching. And I'll see you guys for the Olympia Prep Series. Barnes and Pitbull, Gas Mark 10 all day. Team Manson Shootouts. Fucking